Hey guys, how's it going? Clifford and Kitten with you here today. Today we are on location. It is finally basketball season. We're here at Alice Lloyd, getting ready to watch the Eagles take on the Campbellsville-Harrodsburg Pioneers. This is the Eagles' first game of the season. And our first regular season game since February of 2020.
Let me see if I can. I'll turn you guys around so you can see what we're doing.
Christmas Eve or Christmas morning, depending on when you open gifts.
So it's automatically changed. Philpott hits his free throw, I believe it'll be Alice Lloyd's first lead of the game.
Thank you.
just got back from walking with the Alice Lloyd Athletic Director and also a former classmate of mine here at Alice Lloyd, Dave Hatfield. You saw right, folks, I was hatless before we walked in the game and during the game. It's because I was going to acquire one of these. I got up with Dave after the game. Now I have a new Alice Lloyd hat. I've been excited about this for the last 3 or 4 months. I was going to wait until basketball season to pick this up, and very happy that I got it. So I've got a new Alice Lloyd hat to wear to games. The Eagles won. Our favorite player, Will Philpott, had several key plays to the game.
Yeah.
All in all, this was a great way to start the 2021-2022 basketball season.